here. He said, this is bullshit. This shit don't even work. I didn't catch it. We get to the fucking store. It's the motherfucking Food City. Walking in, two cops at the door, you know, sitting, you can tell they're some pricks. Actually, they're looking at you. Shit, you know. You can tell the cop don't like when you make eye contact with that motherfucker and you do this. Spit. It's disrespectful as shit. How you doing? So, you know what I'm saying? Hey, man, Food City and shit. That's the first thing you see when you go to Food City. Food City Gallery. But they got Empire. That's where you pay for the electricity. I'm here in Arizona. I don't know y'all familiar with that shit. Empower. Like, you know what I'm saying? Empower car, yes. If you don't have a regular fucking paper bill, you pay for Empower. Get your ass there before they got their store closed, or you're going to be boom, doo, doo. Boom, doo, doo. All goddamn night, you shit pissed off and shit. Like the cannabis fuckers. Yeah, so you know what I'm saying? We walk in this motherfucker. He in line. He go up to do his thing. I'm sitting there waiting, you know what I'm saying? There's a few people in line behind me. Older Latino lady, you know what I'm saying? She got her kids and shit. You know, she kind of, she kind of nervous and shit. You know, she don't fuck with niggas like that. So he in line, I'm waiting. I'm like, go ahead, man. He go up to that motherfucker. And it's funny as shit, because this must be at the point this shit start biting him in his ass. Because he almost buckled. He almost lost it. He started breaking down. But the way he broke down, he broke down to like a fucking beat. It was crazy.